Hello, everybody. Welcome to Let's Try. My name is Retromation. This is Cyber Cult City, an action RPG top-down roguelite. Kind of looks like it's in the realm of like a Streets of Rogue with a cyberpunk kind of swirl to it. I know there's hoverboards, and that's enough for me to want to check it out. It's got a very, very, like, kind of garish, vibrant sort of aesthetic to it. Let us see what is up. Easy's for learning, hard's the way the game is meant to be played. That's cool. You know, I like that. I like that they even just vocally say that. More games should say the intent of the difficulties. I think that would help with a lot of arguments. 20XX Cult Corp released a new tech allowing users to implant neuro-uplink that connects the user's brain directly to the Hive network. Conveniences provided by this new technology is meant for most citizens who are enthusiastic to be implanted. As time passed, it became increasingly difficult to live comfortably in Cyber City without Cult Corp's neuro-uplink implant. With a decade, it became nearly impossible to purchase goods or even work a job without an implant. Those who refused to connect to the Hive network were forced to live in the streets. 5 years later, little did the citizen of Cyber City know Cult Corp was not the benevolent innovator it seemed. Cult Corp was bad? The implant had a backdoor allowing Cult Corp to release a virus through the implant, frying the user's brain. In turn, Cult Corp was able to control all impacted citizens. A cyborg army was born. You're the mayor of Cyborg City. Cyber City, let this happen. You let this happen. You didn't think it would affect you. Now you've been forced into the streets like a common citizen. It's time for you to do the right thing for the first time in your life. Jesus. This is all your fault. Good luck. Thanks. Take back the city from the cyber cult. Pretty standard cyberpunk fair story there. I'm ready to see. I see a hoverboard in the bottom right, very tiny. As the mayor of Cyber City, it's up to you to stop the cyber cult. Scum, take back control of the city by any means necessary. With a little training, you'll be kicking cyborg butt in no time. First, you need to learn the basics of utilizing your arsenal. Okay. First, try drawing your weapon by holding right mouse button. Fire at one of those dummy targets. So gentle. Meow, meow, meow. When your ranged weapon overheats, you'll need to wait to fire. Look at that. I'm gonna turn up the sound because very so quiet. Just a little pew. Gotcha. Switch your melee weapon with the mouse wheel. That feels nice. Your equipped weapon is highlighted on the HUD. Gotcha. Is it? Oh, okay, I see. It's one of those. Is this like a bomb those individuals? Okay, what do we got here? This is a prox mine? Let's blow ourselves up. Oh, we can't. As with your ranged weapon, you can swing your melee weapon while aiming as long as you have stamina. Try it out. I mean, I gotta admit, the sword feels kinda nice. Turn around your other two weapons, thrown and trap weapons. Thrown and trap weapons are a little different. You run out, you'll need to find more. Oops. Thrown weapon starts as a simple explosive grenade. Your trap starts out as a prox mine. Switch your thrown. Yep, I did. Way ahead of you. They'll constantly be evolving as you find perks and stat cards. When on a mission, you'll need to experiment and utilize all your weapons to get the job done. Learn about perks and stat cards soon enough. Don't worry if you don't understand everything right away. Next up, the hoverboard. Press E. Great, why don't you take it for test drive? Whoa! Oh my god! Alright, did I just like hit a... I'm like hitting a car? Okay, gotcha. You'll be finding perks that'll make your hoverboard more powerful. When you're on your hoverboard, you'll only be able to aim and shoot with your ranged weapon. I mean, that the fact that we even can is pretty cool. It's got a little bit of knockback too. It's... Means no melee, throw in a trap weapon, so you dismount. That's all you need to know about the hoverboard for now. Learn about the hacking. You can hack enemy cyborgs, turrets, and drones, and more. Cost battery. You can see your battery percent on your HUD next to your ranged weapon. Right there. Gotcha. Right here. Oh, our cursor goes behind our HUD. Hack a car. Hover the cursor over the car to select it. Click and hold hack. Oh my god! That's pretty cool. There you go. It's that simple. Ram cars and enemies or enemy devices for tons of damage. Battery's been slightly depleted. Find batteries by looting enemies or crates. That is pretty neat. So we could like... Okay, that's pretty cool. Click on the flashing crate by the target dummy. Over here. Look, it dropped an upgrade. Pick it up the same way you opened up the crate. Okay. Oh my god, this is your ranged weapon card. As you can see, the icon at top. Yep. What the heck is happening? This is a perk upgrade. Perks can be placed in any of the 10 perk slots for each card. Most perks can be stacked. Stacking it makes it more powerful. Okay. You can place a perk by selecting... slotting a new perk in the slot that's occupied. Dual-wield guns. Oh. Wait, that's just one perk? It was just a single perk, and then we can dual-wield guns just like that? Where do we see what the card is? This is a stat upgrade. You can choose to accept the stat changes or reject them. Ah, so this is not one where we pick the slot. This is, do we want plus damage, minus range, bonus cryo and watts? Sure, I'll go for that. That's kind of interesting. You can scroll through your weapon cards at any time with the middle mouse. Try it now. I don't think you're right. I think that I was supposed to still be on that other menu and it's not letting me. Hello. What do we got here? What was that? Show me the cards! I think let's just go back and do a run. All right. Never mind. All right, for real. There we go. The mayor, range 10. 10 bonus point range? What are you talking about? This can't possibly mean that they're the same range, so it must be 10 bonus range. Move faster while aiming your sword. Move faster while on foot and aiming your gun. Max hit points increased by 20. All right. Oh, okay. Where are we going? We got rest stop, market. Keep a low profile. Let's go here. Sure. What you got? Happy farm. Okay. Alrighty, let's see here. This is not bad, is it? You're not bad? That guy's bad. I can hack him though for 50. So he's on my side now. Okay, so you know what? I'm actually pretty happy to have him because now I know where the enemies are. Go get him, dude. Okay, so we have 50% battery as well. 10 destroy cyborgs, 10 left. It's a range like. Okay, we're fine. We're fine. We can fine. Get out of here. Whoop. Bye. Oh, he's on his hoverboard. You get back here, you. Oh my god, I could hack his hoverboard. Okay, that's pretty fun. The camera's a little unwieldy. Is there anything with that? Not controls, options. That don't seem like it. Camera's a little unwieldy, especially on the hoverboard. Finding myself wanting to, stop the speed a little bit. Okay, nothing worth that. Hacking up there. You. Okay, get up. Let's get off the hoverboard here for a sec. Do I not have a weapon? I do. There we go. Put that in a prox grenade. Come here. Nerd. Whoop. Oh my god. Okay, we're still doing fine. Inject? What could possibly go wrong? One trap physical. Okay. What is this about? I think this is just an advertisement. I was curious if that was something like that was going to happen. All right. Yeah, I feel like it's almost the hoverboard's almost too fast, man. Anything in here? I found a key. A little bit of smoothing on the camera for the hoverboard situation would go a long way, though. For right now, I'm kind of like, I just want to hold down the slow button. Like, okay, killed that one. Was that I think that was the one I hacked. Three remain. Oh, okay, we have a map up there. So we know that we're going to be right about here. Okay, let's... Oh, wait, we have to hold it down. That's right. We hold it down and then we release it. That's pretty... Honestly, it's pretty good. Plus one trap. Are we out? No, we just... There we go. Mission complete. Healed up. So, do we not get the stuff on the ground then? Keys? We have a key. Click to use one key and unlock a surprise bonus. Increase all your physical damage by two. Do we have any drone? We do not have any drone parts. Okay. I feel like I might have missed items or something there, though. What? You let... Is this gambling? Woohoo! I mean, hey. Well, that ain't great. You know, gamble more. What could possibly go wrong? Alright, well. Alright, kids. Well, that's why we don't gamble. So that was the rest stop. Okay. I kind of like that, though. I mean, I lost all my money. Wow, what a good time. It's the casino. Got over there, what the heck? Are these really all like straight up perks? Oh, it caused a problem. Hey, big boy, come here. Oh. Come here, big boy. Nice. Oh, God, no. No, switch to the sword, you dingus. There we go. I really feel like, going for the gun is just so much better here. Oh, boy. He is thick. He is thick. I'm overheated. Is there, like, a timer on his shots that I can really... Oh my, he just turns around so fast. Yeah, it's not working very well to do it that way. Oh God, there's somebody behind us too. Oh, cheese it. Cheese it. I think I'm stealing. No. Damage up. Yep. I think I'm doing a big steal. Yep. What? Nope. Steal it all! Max hit points up. Yeah! Let's go! Hacking uses less battery. Yeah, I feel like I just stole from the shop, and that's why this is... Detonate cars when jumping them. That's pretty cool. Hey, don't mind me. Leave a ring of fire from a jump car? Sure. Sounds good. Move faster when aiming your sword. Sure. We already have one of those. Oh my God. Guns shoot 3 bullets per shot? Let's go. Stacks 1. I feel like that doesn't logically stack. Healed, good. All right, hit you. I got beefed up. I'm gonna use the dang shop stuff against you. Oh God. Yeah, this is not the way to go. Not the way to go. What was this? This was... okay, so it's the same every time. Cheese it. Cheese it. Oh, God. Another guy. Just cycle. Cycle. They're so healthy. Battery low. Go break some stuff, I guess. Anything? Nothing? Battery up. Hey, you. Hey, you nerd, come here. Well, that didn't work. Oh, boy. I mean, it did something. I feel like my drone's putting in some good work. Wait, we actually move a lot faster while we're getting ready to use our sword. Hold on. Grenade up. That'll be nice. Huh. What? I have a grenade. There we go. Oh, God. Battery up. Oh, you stack it up. Did I put down my prox mine? I did now. Okay. Sneak attack. Sneak attack, technically. Get out of your nerd. Get out of your nerd. Get out of your nerd. Okay. Yeah, so this was just a shop. But I messed it up. Wait, what the hell? Okay. Alright, we get out of here. Mission complete. I forgot it wasn't an enemy level. I forgot it was just a shop. I turned it into a boss level. I'll take Squid Leg. The heck? What's up? Speed up. I think that we were just getting certain stats, like randomized stats on all of our items. Kind of neat. Kind of neat, kind of neat. Yeah, big cyberpunk Streets of Rogue energy going on here. Oh. What is up with that? Can I, like... Uh-oh. I've not hacked very effectively. I should just hack the boys themselves at this point. Destroy the mini-mechs. There's four left. Hello? Can we not? Oh, get up! Oh, God. Watch defense. Oh! God, that did... Oh! Ah! Explosions everywhere. Hello? Okay. Hacked. Not bad. Yeah, that's the big thing, is the camera whip around when we change directions like that? That's really not... That's the big thing that needs to be tweaked. What does that mean? Oh, you can choose... Wait! Okay, it doesn't make it go sideways, but you can, like, choose the direction. Okay, I want to get off, but it's going to make me stop. Yep. Ouch. Huh! Not bad, not bad, not bad. Oh, I'm busted. What do we got here? Inject? Sure. Melee range up. Max? I don't know if that's our traps. Maybe. Maybe. Boom, boom. Oh! Get him, buddy. Get him, little buddy. Okay, back up. Get off the board. There we go. Hey, there we go. There we go. Hey. Oh. Oh, God. There's a group back over there. I think we get our prox mine. Throw it down. Oh, man, we get really slow while we're aiming our prox mine. Whoop. 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 I'm at 80% health. 8% health. That's not great. Okay, watch out for his bullet. Not bad. I've overheated. Honestly, just let it rock. Okay. Hack? Yes. Close trap. Okay. Let him fight. Let him fight. Okay. Does this count as a mech that we need killed? Probably, right? Ooh, it does! All right, so yeah, we miss out. I wish it didn't. I guess you have to be very careful when you kill the last person, because you really do just immediately lose out on everything. Trap carry capacity, all watts damage up by 2. Oh, we're in a new sector. Okay. Hit me with a rest stop. I'm in pain. What else? Oh, I see. This is very WarioWare. I mean, obviously, I know what this is a reference to, and it's not WarioWare, but, like, all of these little itty-bitty things in between the levels are very inspired. Like, I'm into them. I'm into them, the little elements in between. What is that? Are those actual danger? No. Okay. Ooh. What do we got? Splash damage. Yes! Look at that. That's pretty cool. Seems like we're using more energy. Oh, I'm back at full health. Let's go. 15 cyborgs, and they're all up there. Looking around for loot, though. Let's, oh god. Oh. Tell you what. Let's not. Well, that didn't work. I mean, it kind of did. That could have been cool if he was, you know, in that car. Feels like hacking the actual individual people themselves is a good idea. He's running. Where do you think you're going? Nerd! Uh-oh. Did I do it? Kind of! God, that... I bet you that feels so cool when you get it. Oh, truly right, though. That's the thing. Inject myself? Why not? Let's go! I've not found anything in just plain old boxes. Look how fast. I'm like almost as fast just running with my sword out now because of all the triple upgrades. Sneak attack! Oh my god. No. It's gonna blow up. Okay. I'm busted. I think from my... When I basically robbed the black market in Spelunky, effectively, I became very, very powerful. I don't think I can turn that into hitting anybody. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Go. Go. Oh my god. Wait. Oh, you can use that effectively? That's even cooler. Ranged fire. Oh my god, you see that? Woo! It is crazy. If the camera facilitated that, oh my god. There's some really cool things going on. There's some really cool, just like raw game feel and thematic moments going on here. Like, who doesn't want to, you know, ride on a hoverboard in a game, right? Like, okay, we put down that for nothing. Can you actually? Oh, we can actually enter. It didn't lie. Electrical mishap. I don't know what I did. Sneak attack. Before the son of a gun can do anything. But. Okay. Where is he at? Can I use like a. Can I use one of the. Yeah. I mean, that's pretty cool. That is pretty cool. Dang if it does not let you go hella fast. How do I do any? I don't know if I can kill you in a cool way or not. Ah! That's facing the wrong way. That's just straight up facing the wrong way. Understood there. The rest stop. I just want I want to play another mini game. Oh, neat. We have not done a rescue. I want to know. Boom, 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 boom. Sip Sips? Is the name of that bar Sip Sips? Help. Nice. Be free. You're welcome. I'm gonna hack that one. What we got? Your guns take longer to overheat. Nice. Yeah, I feel like... Did I just hit him out of the car? I just hit him out of the car. Oh, the car's just going. I need to just rescue all the hostages. Exit? Can I go actually... I can go in that way too. Okay. Bunch of... Whoa. So how many of these can you actually go into? Because whoop. Didn't look like there was lots of doors. Oh my god. Hello? Jerk. You know about this. Sorry, hostages. Oh my god, this guy's nuts! What? That guy's on a hoverboard and he can use his sword? That son of a gun! Oh my goodness. Unfortunately, I only have a little bit more time. I would be very curious to... So there's a bunch of different... Okay, we got 5 different characters here. I would really love to dabble more. I unfortunately have a smaller amount of time today. But let's play a little bit more. We probably won't get too much further, but... There's some really neat systems here today. The camera is a bit unwieldy. The colors are wild, but I think I like them for the... It's a cyberpunk game. I don't know. Obviously, it's garish, but it's kind of like intentionally... It's intentionally garish. It's cyberpunk garish. The potential upgrade systems... What the heck? Chance to replicate a grenade after using one. Like, the upgrade system is very fun. I like it. I don't know, man. I don't know how different the zones are from each other. That's one thing I would definitely potentially like looked into. Whoa! Oh my god. That's pretty fun. Yeah, I just I wish I felt like I could, utilize the hoverboard more without it being kind of like, yeah. It's really just the camera whips around. It has no smoothing on the turns. No proper smoothing on the turns. Like, I feel like it shouldn't default to being in front of your character. It should default to be where your mouse is. 100%. 100%. Ooh. Something to inject myself with. Why not? Let's do it. Let's go. Wait, hold on. Trap range up. Ooh. You get back here. It was really hard for me to not just go up and blow him up. Okay, which way is this facing? Okay, there we go. Yes! Yes, I did it! That is really satisfying. When you get that to work, that feels super cool. Whoops. Whoop. That seems to trick him for a bit, like he doesn't quite know where you are. Sneak attack. It's almost like a Hotline Miami sort of vibe going on here too. There we go. Move faster while aiming on your hoverboard. I'm scared. Slam into enemies while hoverboarding to cause massive damage. Okay. All right. Oh. Oh. Did I do it? Did I hit him? You get back here. Okay, that's pretty cool. That's pretty fun. I cannot deny. That is pretty fun. I really enjoy being able to smack. I will say, I deeply appreciate that this game does not have, like, flashing lights or anything. A lot of times when I see a game go for this... It was a mimic! Go for this kind of art style. It feels like they say, hey, that's an excuse for me to do some flashing lights all over. And there are, like, tiny little flashing lights, but you know what I'm saying, hopefully. Like, we're talking... big flashing lights. So we can hack this at a certain point or what? I don't know. Find and destroy the generators. Too tired. But I am late tired. Probably gonna blow up. Can't get through there. Fun little sound effects. They're quite quiet, but they're fun. There's almost like a musical quality, seriously, to the a lot of the attacks. Like the sound effect of the bullet breaking, being kind of like an actual. I don't know. Is that actually like a default clap from Fruity Loops or something? But I don't know. You know what I'm saying? Like it's. It's musical. In a fun way. Like, in a way that I do think is entirely intentional. Why can't I get the dang grenade to go? I have a grenade. I'm just trying so hard to get the grenade to go, but it's like literally, it's just not going. Let's get the hell on the hoverboard and go up. Yeah, I totally deserve that. Totally deserve that. I just wanted to see if we could do it. I don't know how why the grenades are not going when I'm doing the exact same thing as I was before, but all right, a little bit more. Little bit more. You can die quickly if you're just goofing around. It almost feels like, I don't know, it almost feels like it'd be better as a sandbox. But there's some, I don't know, there's some really fun ideas with the upgrade system. It's kind of like a sandbox roguelite in the same sense of, again, like, obviously the closest comparison I can make that anyone could possibly make would be Streets of Rogue. This is in the same wheelhouse for sure. That worked well. We actually lost their attention. Max HP up. When you get to the point where you'll have to pick and choose about, like, which stuff you got with you, I think that'll be quite nice. He's shooting down here. Why are you shooting down there? All right. Oh, that feels great. That feels so good. Getting in there doing dash dash. Okay. Where are you? Oh, I didn't even notice him. Didn't even notice. Okay, they're all up there. Oh, that feels so good. You just have to make sure you sneak up behind him so you get that sneak attack. Wait, can we make it go backwards? Oh yeah, we can. That's nice. Destroy. Where are we? All righty. Oh shoot. For some reason, I thought he was looking the other way. There's like a real stealth component you can interact with. Genuinely. What we got here? Smart grenade seek enemies. Great. Can we? Oh. Okay. It can bounce off the dumpster. Good to know. Oh. Screwed. Whoop. But I'm like tired. Okay. What? Why is it not going? I have grenades. I see them. I literally do have grenades, you lying sack of a game. They're not. I see the little thing aiming out. I don't understand. These go out just fine. Okay. I saw one go out there, and I promise you I'm not doing anything differently. Whoop. I will get you one day. There we go. Just like I made fight. If I just mash it, it's working. But that's definitely not how I was doing it before. But it's good to know I have a way that I can reliably get it. Thrown gadgets teleport to a specific location. That's pretty cool. Bullets penetrate enemies is very cool. There's some good upgrades, like some legit upgrades here. Okay, so This does not work with the procs. Makes sense. The piercing bullet seems huge, though. Let's go do a trick and get ourselves killed. In a cool way. Hey, nerd! Where you going? Chasing someone down who's running away on the hoverboard is really fun. Oh my god. Cut him off. Alright, that is that. That is where we're gonna call it here for today. Oh my god, yeah, like I said, unfortunately we gotta call it a bit early, but it's very, very fun. Very neat. Just came out. Let's see, what is the release status of it? It's in early access, so there's still room for this game to change and improve. I would say the big thing, Deb, if you're listening, please smooth out the camera on the hoverboard, because it's a really fun system. I love the hoverboard. It's a lot of fun, but the camera is unwieldy. I would say having it move the camera swing towards the mouse instead of the movement, instead of the way that your character is facing, would probably solve all of the issues of that. I really do think so. But it's very fun, very neat idea conceptually. People who really liked Streets of Rogue, who probably like did everything in that, this is another game for you especially. Very neat, fun little game, just came out. Support nice small dev teams here. There'll be a link at the top of the description. Check it out for yourself. Go pick it on up. Thank you for watching. My name is Retromation. I cover indie games and roguelikes every single day. Thank you for watching. Thank you. And I will see you next time. Bye.